Nobody's more money hungry than a covert narcissist looking to get money, okay? And a covert narcissist is going to play the game. And the biggest game they play is for money, okay? They're going to kiss up to whoever has the money, whether it's in business, whether it's in family, whether it's in friends. They're going to go where the money is. And that's what covert narcissists do, okay? They're very undercover and they play up to whoever, you know, could benefit them. And usually it's for their money.